I was born December 20th, 1982. And I believe that makes me barely a Sagittarius. A lot of my family thinks I was a cute kid. I just thought I had a massive skull. It was just unreal. I looked like one of those super villains from Marvel Comics or something. It was just, My family is very, very much into the whole photo op idea of raising a child. Really anything you could think of that would look funny on a baby, they would put it on me and take photos.
I got my first guitar when I was 2.
I think he got it for Christmas, and he would take his guitar and he would stand in the middle of the bed with his sunglasses and his tube socks and his short shorts and strum his guitar because he was a rock star.
Growing up, music was always readily available to me, but it was never something that was really forced upon me.
It was just kind of instilled in me earlier that was something I wanted to do.
With Chris Cornell's version of Billie Jean, here's David Cook.
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said to my, but what do you mean? I am the one who will dance on the floor and around. She said, I am the one who will dance on the floor and around. She told me her name was Billie Jean. She caused the scene and heads turned with eyes of dreams of being the one who will dance on the floor and around. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking your girl's heart. Mother always told me, be careful who you love. Be careful what you do before the lie becomes a trap. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who swears that I am the one. But the cat is not my son. She said, strong advice, just remember to always think twice.
Yo, yo. All right, dog, check it out, baby. Check it out. David Cook. I gotta say, I think you're probably the most original, the most bold contestant we've ever had. And I'm telling you, that performance right there tonight on that joint you just did, dude, you might be the one to win the whole lot. Hot, blazing, molten hot, baby. Hot, hot.
I'm blown away. I can't sit down because I gotta tell you how smart you are, how brave you are, and how willing you are to stretch the boundaries. And you do it right to the edge without going over. I think you're brilliant, and I think you can beat this.
David, that was brave. I mean, it could have either been insane or amazing, and I have to tell you, it was amazing.
Takes a risk and scores. Congratulations, man. Well done. Idols 10. 1-866-436-5710. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5710 from your wireless phone. Not bad. Let's take a look at the numbers one more time.